the ClipPath widget. We will return in the build the ClipPath widget. The child will be a container, the width double.infinity, the height 300, and the color will be a dark blue. This is what you have on the screen right now. Now for the ClipPath, we will create a clipper. We will call this one MyClipper. For this, you will need to create a class MyClipper that extends the custom clipper path. You will need two overrides inside this one. The first one is the path getClip, and the second one is the shouldReClip that we will set as returnFalse. And with this, you will have create a wave in the background of your application. If you want to know how to generate a custom getClip like this, you can click the video on the top corner of this one. I will explain you how to create custom getClip.